going to take out the tree of life and live forever. And one more time, everything's going to be perfect like never before. This is the gospel from the beginning to the end. My question to you is not if you believe in God, if you feel you're a good person. My question is, are you born again? Do you live with Jesus or do you not? Some of you need to repent. Some of you need to get baptized again correctly. Some of you, you have repented, you are baptized, but you need to get baptized with the Holy Spirit. And we also pray for you later today. But my question first, how many in this room is going to get baptized today? Up with your hand. Let me see the hands. I'll just count. Keep your hands up.